taking a leap across the room and grabbed them out of my hand.
No. It's your choice if you want to go back on drugs.
Okay. Just so you know, I'm finding it hard to see the downside.
You need to rebandage your shoulder.
Is that why you're here? Foreman sent you?
No.
You here to yell at me again?
No.
Well, I'm running out of ideas.
Lucas.
Oh, great. You're feeling uncomfortable again. Probably means you just got back from some quickie wedding in Vegas, or you're already pregnant.
I ended it.
What?
I'm stuck, House. I keep wanting to move forward. I keep wanting to move on, and I can't. I'm in my new house with my new fiancé, and all I can think about is you. I just need to know if you and I can work.
You think I can fix myself?
I don't know.
I'm the most screwed up person in the world.
I know. I love you. I wish I didn't. But I can't help it.
Hallucinating.
Did you take the Vicodin?